Well, stealing from the community, a family that serves the Tri-County, often free of charge, through food, now sadly seeing the ugly side of mankind.
The family coming home to find their smoker, used to cook barbecue, missing. CN2's Indira Esquiva speaking with that very frustrated family.
It did so much more than just cook barbecue. It was a smoke cooker serving the community.
It's not a business, it's more like a ministry.
But on Saturday, Kenneth and Sheila Skaggs came home to Rock Hill to find it gone.
You know, we worked hard to get that. I mean, we saved for several years, and it was just, kind of hard to take.
The Skaggs have had the smoker since 2006. They would lend it to schools, churches, and community fundraisers, oftentimes not earning a penny in profit.
We had a fundraiser at the church for a family at the church that lost their house. And so we used a smoker then.
It helped the church raise over $5,000 for the family who lost their home in a house fire. But for Kenneth and Sheila, giving back is normal.
They love to help take care of folks.
I'm standing on the spot where the smoker stood once, and Kenneth says his first reaction when he found that it was missing was to get on Facebook and ask for help tracking it down. But what he didn't expect to find was an overwhelming amount of support from the community and to see just how upset people were that it was gone.
We didn't realize that so many people would be sharing it and getting it out in the community like they have.
Kenneth was a proud owner of the smoker for almost 11 years. A new one would cost him over $5,000.
If somebody's got it and they want to bring it back and just leave it in the yard, just do that. No questions asked.
It's not a lot to ask for, especially since this smoke cooker meant so much to them. In Rock Hill, Indira Esquiva, CN2 News.
If you have information, please contact the Rock Hill Police Department.